Hi everyone. Now I'm in a restaurant to enjoy common dish in Vietnam. This is Nha Trang Grill spring roll in nem nướng Nha Trang in Vietnamese. This is one of the hundreds of spring rolls in Vietnamese cuisine. The name of this dish come from its origin. This dish come from Nha Trang. Some people say that it comes from Ninh Hòa. Nha Trang or Ninh Hòa are placed in the province, Khánh Hòa province in Vietnam. Because many people like this show now, Nha Trang Grill Spring Roll has expanded to many provinces in Vietnam, over Vietnam. Now I will tell you how to eat the Nha Trang Grill Spring Roll. Many Spring Roll have the same how to enjoy. So with many other spring rolls, you can use the same way to enjoy them. Now see how to eat this spring roll. Firstly, you take a sip of wrapping paper. Then you take a sheet of the wrapping paper. Then you take a bit of each of then you put them on. You put them on wrapping paper. Then you wrap all of them. In a row, you see, yeah. Take a sheet of wrapping cover. Then you take a salad lettuce. Then each of all. Like it, then you wrap them. You wrap all of them in a row. Like it, you soup row tightly. You soup row tightly in a row. Then you dip the roll into dipping sauce. Then now you enjoy it. It's really delicious. I think this restaurant is the best restaurant in Kẻ Sọc. I like this. It's really, really delicious. Now I will tell you more about material to make it this, you know, in Vietnam, there are many kind of wrapping cover. However, this is the best wrapping cover for Nha Trang Green Sick Green Road. I really like color of this wrapping cover. This color are made from turmeric powder of red turmeric. Some kind of spring rose can use flat rice noodle as wrapping cover. You can see salad, lettuce. This is loose leaf salad lettuce. I have to tell you about it. In Vietnam, many people differentiate salad lettuce from lettuce. Salad lettuce is a term standing for all kind of lettuce. You can eat directly without cooking, and lettuce is a term standing for some kind of lettuce you have to cook before eating them. In the country, you can use many other kind of lettuce. Replay for salad lettuce. You can use loose leaf lettuce or grease head iceberg lettuce or little thin lettuce. Even you can use arugula to arugula stem replay. You can arugula to enhance the flavor. It depends on native material, native vegetable. You can use suitable lettuce. You also can see the herb in the herb. The chef used for this dish. You can see some kind of herb. I use for this dish. However, depending on different chefs, native vegetable, native herb, and depending on the price of the herb every time, because restaurant need profit, so you can use some herb have a low price. When you use herb, you can use some kind of herb for this. for you can try some kind of herb as cilantro, cilantro, or Vietnamese palm, Thai basil, or Vietnamese basil, or spearmint, or sweet sweet basil, or red basil. You even can use mint. Buffalo spinach or bay are not commonly used for this dish. However, some people still use them for this dish. You need the cucumber, carrots, mango, and radish. Sometimes restaurant will not eat radish when the price of is high. You see that you can use a slice of carrots, slice of long white radish, and a slice of mango, thin slice of cucumber. However, some chef or some restaurants can use julienne carrots, julienne mango, and small pieces of cucumber. You can also see the ram. You need fried ram. You need fried ram to make it crispy. In Vietnamese, this is also called ram. Fresh soup, last rice noodle. There are some kind of rice noodle in Vietnam. However, in this dish, the chef will use this kind of last rice noodle. Soft, fresh, and medium size. Other seasoning, some chef use flat rice noodle as wrapping cover. You can see this is a dish belonging to Vietnamese cuisine. No other country have a dish. Only Vietnamese have a dish. It means this is called chả lợn luộc. In English, you can call it Vietnamese grilled steam pork sausage. Then you can see this is a dipping sauce. Depending on different steps, different place. There are many different ways to make dipping sauce. It's also dipping on process. but you can see it's quite sticky. When you see something, viscous, you can think about sticky rice or glutinous rice. If the shape is sticky rice, the dipping sauce may be more liquid, but you can see it's really fine. So I think the shape is sticky rice flour. I don't know exactly all material. The shape is in this. The shape is to make this dipping sauce. But I think the dipping sauce have to have spices, and according to some other people say that some people can use finely ground meat, finely ground shrimp, sticky rice or sticky rice flour, and still big bone broth. Spices to make the dipping sauce for Nha Trang grill spring roll. After the chef finish cooking dipping sauce, the chef will pour dipping sauce into a bowl. Then the chef will sprinkle the dipping sauce with smashed roast peanut or crispy fried rice a lot. This is a common. With common material to enjoy and to make Nha Trang grill, grill spring roll. However, in the country, you can change something, material to make your Nha Trang grill spring roll. For example, you can replace herb with oregano or as a native material you can see in this list, there are a lot of slices of carrot, but there is no slice of long white radish because stop out. But you can see this is a slice of long white radish. So I think you can change some vegetable to suitable with you and suitable with your native vegetable, native herb. I'm always change the cuisine. You don't need follow exactly Vietnamese cuisine. You can change something to suitable with you and suitable with your native material. I'm very hungry now, and Massimo intercept in chest is high now, so I have to enjoy it now. Bye bye and see you later.